everyone, it's Jules Marie from It's an Anime Thing, bringing to you another episode of The Anime Minute. To start off, the second 2087 anime film will be receiving a simultaneous theatrical release in the U.S. This premiere will be on March 29th. However, the Torrance, California-based anime event AniFest will be hosting a premiere screening on March 23rd. Now, I'm pretty sure most of you know about the split between Funimation and Crunchyroll. It was like your parents getting divorced. It was so unexpected, it was such a shock, and it sucked. Speaking of which, Funimation will be introducing a new tiered membership system, which they will be establishing in April. This new system will be featuring three tiers, which are titled Premium, Premium Plus, and Premium Plus Ultra. Now, for those of you who are already a current member of Funimation, I'm pretty sure you're all wondering, well, what's gonna happen to me? What tier am I gonna be in? You'll be automatically rolled over into the Premium Plus membership, but will only be paying for the Premium membership. So while new Premium Plus members will be paying $7.99 a month for access, current Funimation members will only have to pay $5.99 a month. But you will have access to everything that is in the Premium Plus package. Next, the Alita Battle Angel film has earned over $100 million in China alone. Worldwide, the film has earned over $350 million. Have you seen the film yet? I haven't yet because I am honestly very scared over this girl's eyes. Do you see her eyes? Now for all you One Punch Man fans, you can all rise out from your graves because season 2 is airing April 9th on Hulu. Yes! But before that, on April 2nd, the series will be premiering a special, which is probably like maybe an OVA or something. I don't really know the details for that. It's also been revealed that Makoto Furukawa will be singing the ending theme. And last but not least, the Digimon Adventure film teaser has just revealed its cast members and an early spring 2020 debut. The original producers and designers will all be coming back to create the film, but this time, all of your favorite characters will all be adults. And that's all for this week's episode of The Anime Minute. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also don't forget to follow the It's an Anime Thing Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, podcast, and blog for more updates, as well as other content. Links to all of those will be in the description below. This new system will be featuring three tiers titled, This new system will be featuring three tiers titled Premium, Premium Plus, and Premium Plus Ultra. Like, oh my.